and if I'd done my dissertation, it was going to be on German romantic poets. So I didn't think, with a war on hand, I really ought to be in Wales reading German romantic poetry. So I decided I would chuck it up and train to be a nurse. And then someone said, oh, no, you don't, you use your German. So then I thought I really might be going to be Mata Hari, but I don't really think that either my German or my legs were up to that. So all that happened was, of course, I got sent to Bletchley.